everybody. So let's get ready for episode 2 to relax while we draw. Alright, so for today, we're going to draw another pretty scene. We're going to start out with drawing the background. We're going to draw some wavy lines. Fade off into the distance. We're going to draw some lines going up and down. Big lines, little lines. Some more starting in front of the lines we just made. These can be trees on mountains. Maybe have some birds flying up here. Some more zigzags on the other side. So this is our background. This is our middle. And right up here is going to be our foreground. Maybe we want to have a tree coming out here. And it's bending in the direction the sun's chosen it to go. And give it some pretty branches. Maybe it has one coming up. Notice how I'm drawing over the background? And that's okay, because we're going to be erasing some of that. Maybe even draw some curvy lines up here to show that it has some leaves. Maybe up front here, there's some pretty grass. And maybe even a baby tree. And this all is water here, so we can draw some little wavy lines to indicate some water. Okay, now, ink your drawing. Hope you remembered to draw lightly. It's easier to erase your pencil marks when you draw nice and light. Okay, and now sign your image and color. So stay safe, keep relaxing, and keep on drawing. See you next time.